So someone asked, why is it a no-no to close your lips around the suction? Let me tell you. This takes your debris and your saliva from your mouth, goes all the way down into this tubing, into our traps. And sometimes it may come back out. According to the CDC, closing their lips and forming a seal over the tip of the suction causes less pressure in the tubing, forcing the stuff that may come back out and into your mouth. This is called backflow. That is why we don't close our lips over the suction.